the solution to this example. We have a chart already, so first we need to add this percentage net profit to it. So the preferred way to do it, you right click, select data. I'm going to add a new series, the series name. I'm going to tell it to look there, and the values, highlight those. When I say OK and OK, it is there but very low. So now we need to put it on a secondary axis. To do that, you right click on the series. Now you can see it's quite hard to find the series. So let's go to these tools, click here, series net profit, and you'll see now it's highlighted. I'm going to say format selection and choose that it goes onto a secondary axis. So now you can see it on both sides and you can see the trends. We're just going to make this one a dashed line, so it's currently highlighted. So we go to the fill, go to the line, dash type, maybe we'll choose that one there. So there we go. At the moment there's no legend here, so we need to add a legend. So let's go to design. Over here we've got legend, and we're going to put it at the top. We need these to be formatted, this as a number, so let's click on that. Let's go here, we'll see there's a number. We wanted a number, that's fine, but no decimals, so let's put a zero there. So you'll see there's no decimals. Similarly here, we're happy with the percentage, that's there, but again, no decimals, so that's fine. We want to label the two vertical axes, so we need to add some chart elements. You'll see there's axis title. Because we've got a secondary axis, we can now label the primary vertical and secondary vertical, so now you've got space for them. So this one here should be called revenue, and this one here should be called percentage net profit. And now we want to add vertical grid lines to make it easier to read, to line up the dates. So again, I'm going to go and add a chart element, look for grid lines, and we're going to have primary, major, vertical, and you'll see it's now drawn there, so it makes it a bit easier to read.